Adversity, man. Your knees okay?
Yeah.
What do you feel about the game, man? What do you think you guys can do a little better for next week? He says work, work, work. Before we leave every good team, the game is won or lost up front. This young man right here did a great job on both sides of the ball. How'd you feel out there today, man? Did you enjoy yourself?
I felt great. That we need to practice more and try not to get any penalties the next game against Tipton.
Last but not least, we got a game breaker here. You had a game breaking touchdown, man. You got a lot of speed. How'd you feel out there today? What was the key to victory for you? That's words to live by. Here you see the undefeated 10U Westlake Bulldogs They got one more week to hold on to their undefeated status, and they're going into the playoffs as the number one seed. You want to check them out. We'll see you here at the game of the week next week. Great job.